Okay. When Sega gets here, we'll have to find a way to get to Londra. You're here. I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Londra's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Londra's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there.
Yeah, I don't think Londra's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. A more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Londra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system. We can climb down here. Blocking the way up. We'll have to deal with it.
Ready.
Hello, Aloy. Is that you scurrying around down there? So good of you to make it to our grand finale.
Get up that way.
Can give us cover. Stay close. I don't think he can see us if we stay to cover.
Oh!
through that fire gleam. In a clear for now.
What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up?
It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance.
Up here. Here we go again.
More corruptors ahead.
Climb up and slip by.
Hug the cliff to get by. Nowhere to go but up. It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
There's not a lot of space to maneuver.
I'm getting close, aren't I? Thank you.
Okay. Now to deal with the cooling system. See if we can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can...
What are you up to?
What we have here is some kind of heatsink. It might be a way to shut down the cooling. Seika, wanna do the honors? There we go. I'll get the other one for you. handle it! Seika, keep Laundra busy while I deal with the machines.
Shouldn't be hard to get his attention. Come on, you big wreck! Come and get me!
Get back here!
Ha! Missed me!
You can't fly around forever!
Last one's down. Now I can focus on the horse's heat sinks.
Face the inevitable. You're doomed.
Flap those wings faster!
Off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Oh, we're not done yet.
Careful, Aloy! The horse arms are closing in!
Oh, boy.
It's you and me now, Aloy. Time to see what you want me of.
Where do you want me?
Stay up there. Keep a lookout.
Okay! Heatsinks on the arms!
Got it!
It's gearing up to attack! Everything's exposed! Good shot!
Be my way in. Okay,
I'm in. Now find Laundra. Aloy! Laundra's bringing the horse back up to the surface!
I'll climb up and find him. Laundra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's gotta be near the processing room.
Catch me if you can! You okay in there?
Getting there. You?
Laundra took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Just hold on a little longer. Thank you. Made it.
Get together.
There's no trap. Hooked up to the processing. Destroying it might shut down the horse. I gotta get in there.
Causing a containment breach in Sector 5A.
Thank you.
did it! I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Landra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika.
When we saw the metal devil rise from the hills, it was as if the time of ashes had come again. To think that two of you defeated it by yourselves, it staggers the imagination. And that's not even your most important feat, as far as I'm concerned. Thank you for returning our lost brothers and sisters. What else can I say but that we are in your debt?
All I ask is that you give my friend here the credit she deserves for all the risks she took.
I would have it no other way.
Is he gonna try to take your focus?
I was wondering the same thing.
Well, he can't. You're gonna need it. I'll show you why. Seika, meet Alva. The two of you will need to coordinate in order to reunite the expedition.
Beta briefed me already. I'm so glad to see you guys. You should have heard the cheer that went up when I told the others here in Lamphall that your half of the fleet survived.
To find her, Alva. It's an honor.
Likewise. Well, we can chat about all the details later. For now, shouldn't you two be celebrating the fact that you just took down a Zenith and a Horus? Come on. Away with you!
Yeah, to be honest, I'm pretty terrible at celebrating. I don't even know where to begin.
Well, I'm a sailor, so it usually starts with alcohol. I think we have some bilge blaze. You know, spirits distilled from whatever hasn't spoiled in the ship's stores.
Oh. You make it sound so good.
Yeah, it's not really for beginners, so you get a pass this time.
Okay.
But there is something I wanted to talk to you about. Meet me back where we first met when you can, okay?
Okay. I'll see you there. So, Seika wants to talk. It's good. And I know I need to move on soon, but I'm not really ready to say goodbye to her just yet.
I was talking.
Before I find her, maybe I should look for her sister around the settlement. See how she's holding up.
Gut me and eat me raw.
Okay, so Snake is waiting for me where we first met. There's no reason to be nervous, right? Yeah, right. There she is. You must feel pretty good. Got your sister back, your people. What's next for the woman of the hour?
You're the one who ripped apart a metal devil from the inside. I think you should get a bit of credit, too.
Maybe a little.
As for what's next, the Admiral's going to need my help to reunite our half of the expedition with Alva up north. And after that, I don't know. I don't think things will ever be the same with my sister or my people.
You're not going to sail back with him?
I want to see home again. Someday. But things have changed. The Quen don't know what to do with me, and I don't know where I fit in. I guess you know what that's like.
Yeah. For a long time, I hated the idea of home. For me, it meant where I grew up, where I wasn't wanted. But the thing is, the last few months, I've realized that home isn't really a place at all. It's more like the people I want to be with.
I like that. And, well, more and more I've been thinking, I want to be with you. And I was hoping that you felt the same way.
And what if I do?
I think I know how to handle it. It's enough to know how you feel.
I don't know when I'm gonna see you again.
Me either. But no matter what happens, just don't forget about me.